Sister Sophia, the mistress of the postulants and the mistress of the novices do not see eye to eye about Maria. How do you feel about her?
Oh, I love her dearly, but she always seems to be in trouble, doesn't she?
Exactly what I say. She climbs a tree and scrapes her knee. Her dress has got a tear.
She waltzes on her way to mass and whistles on the stair.
And underneath her wimple, she has curlers in her hair.
I've even heard her singing in the early.
She's always late for chapel,
but her penitence is real.
She's always late for everything except for every meal. I hate to have to say it, but I very firmly feel
Maria's not as to the
Maria makes me laugh.
Obvious solve a problem like Maria.
How do you catch a quantitative dog?
How do you find a word that means Maria?
A flimsy genital wielder is a clown.
Many a thing you know you'd like to tell. She ought to understand.
But how do you make her stay and listen to all you say?
How do you keep a wave upon the sand?
Oh, how do you solve a problem like Maria?
How do you hold a woman in your
hand? When I'm with her, I'm confused, out of focus and bemused, and I never know exactly where I am.
Unpredictable as weather, she's as flighty as a feather.
She's a darling.
She's a demon.
She's a lamb.
She'll outpester any pest, drive a hornet from its nest.
She can throw a whirling dervish out of whirl.
She is gentle, she is wild.
She's a ribald, she's a child.
She's a
like to tell her. Many a thing she ought to understand.